A stork suddenly decided that it wanted to go to the moon. It attached itself with a small, lightweight oxygen tank to its back so it could breathe on the moon. The moon's gravity pull is less compared to the Earth. Assume that the stork carries the same equipment in both the instances. Will the stork's flying speed on the moon be faster or slower, or the same speed compared to Earth? A stork cannot fly on the moon because there is no lunar air to support it.